excuse me. Hey, it's been a while since I've made a video. And we're back, and we're gonna do a different game. The reason I haven't been making videos lately... Wait a minute, let me just be quiet for this intro. Probably guessed, this is Final Fantasy 3/6/75, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Personally, I usually call it 6, because, I don't know, I just do. But, for the video titles, I'll just be naming them 3/6. And yes, this isn't Donkey Kong Country. Reason why I wasn't doing videos like I said before, because I was sick of the bullshit that is my computer. Long ago, the war of the Magi reduced the world to a scorched wasteland of magic simply ceased to exist. 1,000 years have passed, iron, gunpowder, steam have been rediscovered, and light technology reigns. The throat hurts, slay the world by destructive force known as magic. It's the Empire. Darth Vader. But no, it's not Darth Vader. Can't be that those in power on the verge of repeating a senseless and deadly mistake. Yeah, but I love this game. In fact, I love all the Final Fantasy games. But I don't count 11 and or the newer 14 as real Final Fantasy games because they're MMORPGs. So they can go fight themselves. With Spoon. There's the town. That's with Wedge, hard to believe the Aspers and Battle attacked him 1,000 years after the War of the Magic. PlayStation Wii, or Biggs and Wedge, PS7, all the Biggs and Wedges before them, a line of Biggs and or Wedges, it's Vix's time, Sorcerer, why is she here? Tried 50 of the Magic Angels, number 3, record time, where's that time in my head? You know what, I'm not gonna read it, you guys can read it, you can read, right? Move out. You get a nice little 16-bit cutscene of walking in the snow. I love the music in all of these games. They're all great. Good soundtrack. Tracking sound. But we're not gonna watch it. Sorry. Point of it. So far we have Imperial Soldier Sorcerer and Thingamabobber. Imperial Magic Armor, not even Narzis safe anymore. Then the battle begins. I love the battle music in this game. It's just so bad. Sorry, I'm a little slow. I'm using the keyboard and holding the microphone at the same time, unlike usual. Feet holding microphone, but since this is an RPG taking, and there's no ATB in this game. Well, there is like a time, but it's not active. I don't think. Let me check. When it's active, I'll have to turn it off and be a noob because I have to hold my microphone and take my time. The third to experience, Fix gained a level. Wedge gained a level. We didn't. We got Gil or Gold or whatever the fuck you want to call it. How do we get to the menu? I don't know how to get to the menu. We'll figure that out later. Can't remember. That stream depends on us. It's all up to you. The world depends on you. So apparently the wolves are named Lobo. Nice. More people to fight. Never. Critical. Critical what? Now, you can get to do some pretty cool stuff in the beginning. Most people probably already know it's been played before. But she's expert in everything. Owns them. You never run out of magic power. It's really funny. Like bitch slapped all these guys into doom and destruction. God, crap, man. Oh. What you talking about, Bruce? Pincer attack, it's like the bag attack. This game's a lot easier to play with a keyboard though, even though, because I can't figure out how to use the menu yet, but all in good time. But I just love Final Fantasy games. I'm a junkie. Well, I'm not really a junkie, I just love them, but I do. So I have them all. I'll do some others. But when Christmas comes, I will be slowly doing more console-oriented games than Grab myself, capture card, indeed. Most funny lines. And then they have rhinoceros things out of like giant boar. I have no idea what the fuck this is. It's Vanamon. Kill these guys. Just kill their face. No, it doesn't really matter what moves you use at the beginning, because they all really end up the same at the end. Yeah, just die like instantly. Still to death. Fatality. Music. Floats your magic armor man, whatever. We got whereabouts, so I'm not sure where about them. This was my choice of playing this, my actual little PlayStation. It's a glowing thing. An eerie glow surrounds you. That's cool. So, how do I save? No, that's not it. Let's open the thingy. Well, you know what? I think this video is gone. It's pretty much a basic introduction now. I've been taking a break from my very brief escapades in Donkey Kong Country. Do a bit of this game, which is more of my style. And I'm gonna figure out how to use the menu. I'll be back.